Actually, they brought it back twice in Ghosts, as Strike Zone and as the Dome remake from Modern Warfare 3.
That a Dome remake?
Yeah, and it was a DLC map.
C4, 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 C4.
You're needed at Alpha.
Man, my controller. How many?
I saw two of them. No, I didn't have this three.
Shit.
Of course, using the fucking VCM.
Oh, thank God. Yo, oh my God, dude. Why do people just have to bring that fucking gun in here? Exactly what I'm talking about.
This dude spawned
right behind me. Yeah, saw that shit. Boy, I almost died on that shit.
Kill him, teammate. Alright.
Standby.
Oh man. 2-17. One right there, right there.
Oh, damn it.
Tracking target.
Enemy has B.
Teammate, help me out, damn it!
Solid copy, engaging. Enemy is at A. Advanced UAV ready. Bravo, secure. Advanced UAV active. Hostiles north. Friendly scarab active. Enemy is at Alpha. Support is active. Soldier, get to Bravo.
I want to let her have B.
Alright.
UAV ready. Eyes on target. Danger close. Securely secure.
Spawn in there.
Yeah.
Shut down.
Fucking sliding in this damn game. Okay. Fucking looking at the doorway, aiming downside with that shit.
Soldier, get to A.
Damn. There's one anymore. Oh.
I see movement. Friendly drone support is active. Friendly counter UAV online. Losing Alpha.
Yeah, only on two people though.
Damn. They quit! Oh my god!
We're winning this fight.